Right now.
Hello, you scumbags! Ladies and gentlemen, this week, would you please, I have the privilege, please have a seat, ma'am. You beautiful thing. I have the privilege of being with, again, the world ladies champion wrestler, the greatest wrestler, they say, of all time. I want to be the first to congratulate the Fabulous Moolah.
Thank you.
Don't you let them bother you. I want you to know, not only do I think that you are the greatest woman wrestler ever, you are also the absolutely prettiest woman wrestler I have ever seen in my entire life.
Thank you so very much.
I would like to ask you a question that pertains to lady wrestlers. You know, lady wrestlers in school, they don't have a chance to learn amateur wrestling, and obviously you have different body parts than I do, and it must be very hard to learn how to protect them. And I was just wondering, you know, with all your great success that you've had, how have you managed to protect yourself?
Well, Roddy, it's very hard, but I can do a lot of things, and I do it well, and that's one of them.
I understand now that ever since you won the title, Hulk Hogan has been asking you for a date. What would you say if he finally got to you? The way we do in Scotland for having won the championship. Ace, would you help me move this table here? In Scotland, we have a special way of congratulating ladies champions. Please rise. Would you hold this for me?
Oh, yeah. The beautiful thing I've ever seen. Isn't that nice?